Hey, everyone, this is Shola Elijah. I'm talking about how to be a blessing to someone. You know, sometimes we do think we need a lot of money or we are waiting for God to bless us before we could be a blessing to others. Nope. The little you have with you, or the little that God has blessed us with, you can share it and be a blessing to someone. Maybe at the grocery store, somebody's at the front that they want to check out. They're about to check out. You could walk up to them and ask if you could pay for part of their grocery. Even if it is a gallon of milk, or at least let me just pay $5 out of the grocery. And if they reject your offer, that's okay. Because some of them may ask you, why? I just tell them, I want to be a blessing to you. Or I just want to be a blessing. Or at the clothing store, maybe just one talk. Just one blessing to them. So you just tell them, well, can I just pray for one of these? And you will be surprised. You might be surprised that the next time you go to the store, somebody will just walk up to you. Can I be a blessing to you? It's very simple. Simple arithmetic. You bless someone, somebody will bless you in return. You pay for somebody like the grocery. I tell you, someone will pay for your grocery. At the closest door, you bless them, bless someone. Someone will be waiting for you to bless you. You'll be surprised and you'll be glad that you did it. So as you go to the store, make sure you be a blessing to someone. Bye. I love you.